So, how is it going, guys and girls? It is Oakley here, and still with you guys is going to be a pretty cool, like, unboxing style thing. Finally got my hands on this beautiful, that's a little bit wet, but beautiful, Xbox One Day One Edition. Still got a thing on there. That's just for some food I picked up this morning. Picked up this bad boy last night. It's actually damp on the bottom. Holy crap, that's not good, is it? That's not a good way to start it off, but basically a little bit of background behind this. This is a knife as well, but this is my like opening stuff up knife. What? Shouldn't play with knives, kids. I shouldn't play with a knife. That's really bad. Finn's not going to give me this look like, what the fuck is he doing? But yeah, picked this bad boy up last night. Long story short, the place that I was at on Thursday, the Xbox launch, turns out that this gold band, I got one of these, and I was saying that each one of these represents one of these. So I was like, how on earth could they should have some left. Anyway, I saw a tweet. Ali A actually sorted me out so freaking much. So massive shout out to him. He tweeted me saying, listen, this lady's just tweeted saying, there's left 30 of these left if you can make it down to Leicester Square on time. That's why I actually was gonna do a video yesterday, but I just like thought, you know what, I need to go and get this now. So got down there and managed to get one. And it's got Forza downloadable. Not entirely sure how exactly this opens up. Like,
you tend to pull it out.
I know that, mate, but it's not working very well. Also, what the freaking heck, we'll do like this. I think I'll pop this bit.
There's a handle on the top.
I know there's a handle on the top, mate. I can see that.
Good, good.
What I cannot understand right now, though, is how... What's it like? No, that's like
I reckon just pull on the handle. Just pull on the handle.
Mate, why do they make these things?
Pull
so
on the handle.
Finn, the handle doesn't.
Then there's got to be sellotape around.
I don't understand why it's so difficult. Oh, I think there's a little. Ow! Severe paper cut! Severe! Paper cuts, fun fact for you all, are actually the most painful cut you can get because of how small the cut actually is. It cuts more of your skin or something. The cut is so much more fine than a knife cut. That's why they're more painful. There's something you didn't know. Fun facts with Opal. This is upside down.
It's because you put a box upside down.
That's a very astute observation there, Finn. So, get off. There we have it. The Xbox One, absolutely buzzing. And of course, I don't actually know where I'm gonna put it yet. That does look, it does look sleek though, doesn't it?
It does look nice.
It does look nice, doesn't it? Let's just get you out of the way there, chuck you there. I think the Kinect is also, I should really just turn this up the other way around, shouldn't I? Oopsie. Good okay, one. Well, there's the battery pack and all that, so we're gonna have to just, I'm terrible at setting things up. So I'm gonna have, there's my controller as well.
I like the controllers.
You like the controllers?
Yeah, they look kind of cool.
Wait, there's a lot of packaging for this. There's a lot of stuff. I also picked up a couple of games as well. Well, one game actually. I had the choice between basically trading my FIFA on the Xbox and got it on the next gen because I've heard it's absolutely insane. I'm gonna get Ghosts on there as well. I just chucked that on the Kinect, I did. Damn it. That's pretty much it, that's everything from there. Got my Forza with the codes. Just got some general stuff in there as well, I think that's my car key. But, considering I've got this, considering I've got the new, obviously got the Xbox, I figured if I'm getting an Xbox, I need to get a new one of these. So, what we've got here, we've got a double unboxing video. That's two for one. It's a two for one extravaganza. Do you know which YouTuber says that?
No.
You're not OG. You're not an OG YouTube watcher. Anybody else who knows, leave an answer in the comment section down below if you're still watching. Now, got a bad boy TV.
Shall I record you or the packaging?
You can just record both, like if I kneel down like this. Yeah. My paper cut's not actually been cut, so it's alright. So,
nice,
absolutely no idea where I'm going to put this yet. Because I haven't got a wall mount, which sucks a little bit. Why have they got these things on there? What is the point in that? That's the most useless piece of like packaging I've ever seen. I'm like a kid in a candy shop right now. I'm so happy. One remote control.
It's really small.
Huh?
It's really small.
It is really small. This is a, how big is this TV? 40 inches?
40.
40 inches, I think. So it's a 40 inch Sony LED. I was asking you guys, it's got a stand with it.
Alright.
What I'm planning on doing is putting, you're gonna have to negotiate your way around the room, mate.
Oh.
Probably gonna end up putting the TV up here, like this, somewhere. Have like a wall mount. And play the Xbox. I don't know what, to be honest with you, I don't know how I'm going to set this up. How am I going to set this up? Pretty sleek TV though, isn't it? It's a Sony. The Sony Bravia, or Sony Bravia.
Sony, yeah.
People always have a go when I say Sony. How do you pronounce it? It's Sony.
It's Sony.
Sony.
Yeah,
Sony,
it's like
Sony.
A Sony Ericsson, rather than...
Yeah. Well, either way, this is going to be the new setup. I think what I'm going to have to do, as I said, is get like a wall mount, put it there. But I need to play... I don't know how I'm going to play the Xbox One. Recording. That's something we'll figure out for another day anyway, though, guys. But this has been a little insight into the stuff I've bought today. That's why I've been jetting around town and stuff. Got FIFA and Forza, so expect videos from them soon. When I get Ghosts and stuff, there will be more Ghost videos to come. But you'll have to give me some time for that, I'm afraid. Excuse me, as I'll need to go pick that up, but the thing is, I don't want to get rid of it on the Xbox 360 just yet, because you can't talk to people that have a 360 when you're on the Xbox One, which is the only thing that's slightly annoying. But the reason I got the TV and stuff is just literally so I can watch films and stuff. So I think I'm moving my whole room around, so there'll be a proper setup video done when this has all been set up and stuff. But for now, if you guys would like to leave a like, great, we very much appreciate it. Why are you looking at me like that?
I'm in a reflection.
Are you?
Yeah.
That's so what you just
feeling like chilling like.
Alright, okay, that's cool. So yeah, if you guys want to leave a like, great, that'd be very much appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Check me out on Twitter, Instagram, T-shirt shop link will be in description down below. I've been Oakley, you've been fantastic. Have a great day and goodbye. Now we're done.
Okay, I stopped recording. Is that heavy?
No, it's just like awkward because I don't know where to put shit.
Do you want any help or?
No, it's got a bit down like this. The only thing I'm struggling with at the moment, mate. Is where the fuck am I gonna put it? Are you still recording?
Yep.
Are you actually?
Yeah.
You bastard. Where am I actually going to put it though?
I'll stop recording now, yeah.